In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε νυν και αεί, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord. In your name, O Lord, Lord of truth, and in the name of your only begotten Son, and of your Holy Spirit, I lay my hand upon this your servant.
You are so beautiful. To me,
who has been accounted worthy to cling to your holy name, and to be sheltered under the shadow of your wings, remove far from him that ancient error, and fill him with hate, faith, and hope, and love that is in you, that he may know that you are the true God, and your only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and your Holy Spirit. Grant him to walk in your commandments, and to observe those things which are acceptable before you. For he commands such, shall find life in them. Inscribe him in your book of life.
For you are now sanctified in all his works, and all his worship, and all his angels, and all his power.
So beautiful.
You are baptized, you're washed clean, you have received the Holy Spirit, you're sanctified in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. James.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you want to go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on.
Bless our little brother Manoli, the newly illumined Orthodox Christian. We ask you, Lord, to grant him the longest, happiest Orthodox Christian life, to bless his parents, his grandparents, and all the friends who are present for this rejoicing.
I want to thank all of you guys for coming. You guys are all very special to us, and that's why you're all invited to come to this important event for us. I want to thank my father, Manoli, which has done so many great things for us. Thank my beautiful wife and everybody. I want to thank the godparents, Jimmy and Megan.
God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take, but more than anything. Yeah,
Manoli was born into two very great families, the Pratis and the Vatakis. I like to think that we're, you know, it's a third family. So today we're all combining together. We're going to help raise Manoli. We pledge to do our best as godparents and look forward to watching him grow into Christ. Everybody, let's raise our glasses to baby Manoli. May you be watchful, stand firm in the faith, be brave, be strong, and let all that you do be done with love. God bless.
Is that this life becomes